Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to learn formation of letter B. So let's start. This is our first line, second line, third line, and fourth line. First, you have to keep your pencil on first line. Draw a standing line. Go down and touch third line. Now keep your pencil on the joint of standing line and first line and draw one curve between first and second line. Okay. Now you have to keep your pencil on second line and draw one backward curve. B. Standing line, backward curve and backward curve. Once again, B. Standing line, one backward curve and second backward curve. B for boy. B for bat. B for ball. B for bottle. B for boy. B for ball. Ba ba ba. Ba ba ba. B for bat. B for bottle. Ba ba ba.